Hey guys and gals, Mike Cricket 113 and
Timber.
All right, it's Halloween time, and as you know, Timber loves Halloween, and she's been crafting, what are you making?
Making scarecrows.
Oh, scarecrows.
That's scary scarecrows.
Scary scarecrows. We got three of them here. She calls them
the triplets.
The triplets. And tell me a little bit about them.
Well, I had a bunch of plastic bags, you know, the kind you get from the grocery store that you save for your trash cans and whatnot.
Yeah.
We had a whole bunch, and I had them all together, and they reminded me of pumpkins. So what I did was I decided to paper mache the head, and after I did that, I used pool noodles to make the neck and the shoulders, connected them, wired them together, and then it was just a matter of painting and dressing them, which is the fun part, of course.
And it looks like you got some burlap going on there.
Yeah, burlap's pretty cheap, so you can go to the craft store and you can get about 10 yards for about 10, 15 bucks.
Oh, this one's creepy.
Yeah, she's the girl.
Is her mouth sewn shut?
It is sewn shut, yes.
Are those rivets?
Those are real grommets.
Grommets?
Yes, they are.
Oh, my God.
I put a lot of work into these guys.
Yes, you... Are those bugs?
They're bugs, and those are actually my handprints.
Wait a minute, let me zoom out. Oh, yeah, I can see that. It's like Blair Witch in a way, or something like that.
You can do a lot for Halloween without spending a lot of money.
Yeah, so all together, you got some yarn in there for their hair, looks like.
Yeah, all together, I would say to make the three of them probably cost me about 10 bucks each.
10 bucks each, so 30 all together.
Yeah.
And you got the plastic bugs, like you see the rings they used to have when we were kids.
Here, I'll pick one up and show you.
Look at the handprints. All right.
Those are my handprints.
Yeah.
So once they're hung, let's get under that wire.
Yeah, because we got no...
They're going to be kind of looming down on you like that.
Okay. Yeah, this is... it's too dark to see it right now. So, but yeah, that's pretty awesome.
Well, thank you very much.
So we'll hang them, and hopefully people enjoy them. And I know you've enjoyed making them, so that's awesome.
Super easy, super fun, super cheap.
All right. Well, happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Take care.